These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Thank you.
formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Says the bat's gonna...
He's here!
Thank you.
felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Our plans have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
We've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing?
I'll look into it.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Love him. I said. suppose that's you in there, Babs. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Leland Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about? I'm a... It's the bat!
The first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle. That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Thank you.
you're the ones to stop it. If you don't, Faith is going to have a nasty accident.
Stick your head out
so I can blow it off.
Surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
The detective who is only half.
I know you're down there, Max, ruining my plans. Well, stay where you are. I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh gosh, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
Thank you.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just the man in the inevitable. Finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? Women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of weed killer. Come and find me when you're done with that raid. Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make a salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting back. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.